new math. The number of maths is 3. You have to now call the number maths by 3 number. For maths, what you have to do? You have to make that is one textbook and one small book. One small book is for CW. What is that? Square line book. You can see on your board here, square line book is like almost like same. So your book is like this. First of all, what you have to do? First of all, you have to write date at the corner. Then we will on the first page, you have to write your name, standard, and then you have to write number 3 and make it circle so that you can recognize it properly. So now students, you might be knowing what is math. Math is all about numbers. Math kya hota hai? Jo hum numbers seekhte hai. Number is what comes in math? Number. So first of all, we will recall it numbers that we have learned in senior case. Okay? So we will write numbers. What we are going to do today? Numbers. We will do 1-digit number and 2-digit number. After that, we will move to 3-digit. So first of all, let's recall here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. What is 10? 10 is 2-digit number and this all are 1's place. What are they? At 1's place and this is 10's place. After 10, all the numbers are of 2-digit. Now we will learn what are 2-digit. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. This we have already learned it. Okay. So students, you don't have to only watch. You have to also write in your CW. After 20, it comes 21, 22, 23, 23, 24, 24, 25, 25, 26, 26, 27, 27, 28, 28, 29, 29, and 30, 30. Children, I am not having that much space, but you have to write 21, then you have to leave one box, then you have to write 22. For this, you will be more clear. After 30, what it comes? It comes 31, 31, 32, 32, 33, 33, 34, 34, 35, 35, 36, 36. 37, 37, 38, 38, 39, 39, and 40, 40. After it comes 41, 41, 42, 42, 43, 43, 44, 44, 45, 45, 46, 46. 47, 47, 48, 48, 49, 49, and 50, 50. Then it comes 51, 51, 52, 52, 53, 53, 54, 54, 55, 55, 56, 56. 57, 57, 58, 58, 59, 59, and 60, 60. So student, you can see the 1's place increase by 1. 1, 2, it is increasing by 1. After 60 we learn, then after 60 comes 61, 62, 62, 62, 63, 63. 7, 67, 68, 69, 69, and 70, 70. After that comes 71, 71, 72, 72, 73, 73, 74, 74, 75, 75, 76, 76, 77, 77, 78, 78, 79, 79. After that comes 80, 80. 81, 81, 82, 82, 83, 83, 84, 84, 85, 85, 86, 86, 87, 87, 88, 88, 89, 89, and then 90, 90. After 90 comes 91, 91. 90, 92, 93, 94, 94, 95, 95, 96, 96, 97, 97, 98, 98, 99, 99. What comes after 99? 1, double, 0. What it is? 100, 100. So till 99 there are two digits. After 99, 1 increase and the tens place also increase by 1. So it becomes 100. What it becomes 100? What it is? 100. So students, we have recalled it 1 to 100. You have already learned about it. So for now we will be recalling. So now what you have to do? You have to revise it all 1 to 100 and you have to write in your notebook, and you should also revise the spellings of this. Okay students, till for today we will do this only. After that we will be learning about three digit number. You might be very enthusiastic, you might be very curious to learn what are three digit number.